Hello, everyone, and welcome to Start to Finish for Crimes. Hang on, is it Crimes and Punishments, Sherlock Holmes, or Sherlock Holmes, Crimes and Punishments? This is off to a great start. I don't really know what this game is. I have not played any of these before. We have a couple of these in the house, but I think it's an adventure game. I played a couple adventure games now. If you guys have watched me play Life is Strange and watched me play Firewatch, you know that not only am I really excellent at video games, I'm really excellent at adventure games. And not only that, I'm a Sherlock Holmes expert. I know everything there is to know. I've read all of the books. I've read the books you haven't even heard existed. I don't know what's going on, but let's just ignore that. We probably want to go into
What do you think you're doing?
I'm gonna play the Sherlock Holmes game. I'm a Sherlock Holmes expert.
You're
I know not. Everything there is to know. Yes, I
you
do.
You're not.
I am.
I am the expert in this house.
No, I'm
who
the
owns
one.
Both? Who owns the complete Sherlock Holmes collection?
I believe that the contract of our marriage states that everything that you have is mine and everything that I have is also mine.
You gave me Sherlock Holmes graphic novels. You gave them to me.
But that's because I knew everything they already had.
What were they?
The Sign of Four. The Fourth Sign. The Elder Sign. And Rise of the Elder Gods.
You don't get to play this game.
I want to play this game.
You don't get to.
Well,
you are,
okay, fine.
You are unqualified.
You think you know more about Sherlock Holmes than me.
Of course I do.
All right. I'm going to quiz you. You're going to quiz me one question each.
Okay.
The winner of this is the Grand Sherlock Holmes Champion of the World.
Yes, I agree.
I'm going to go first.
I agree. I agree to your challenge.
Okay. Who is the lady in Sherlock Holmes?
The lady.
Yeah, there's a lady. You don't even know this.
I assume you mean the woman.
I
as
might.
Holmes refers to her. Which would be Ms. Irene Adler. Appeared in the short story A Scandal in Bohemia. Is that who you mean?
Yes.
Alright, I'll give you an easy one. I will give you the best possible chance to not fall on your face.
Alright. I mean, you can make this hard. You can kind of give me a challenge here. It's fine.
What is Watson's wife's name? First name only. First name only.
I'm going to use this cat distract. Oh, they're not actually distracting anything. Hound of the Baskervilles.
You're going to edit them out, right?
No, I just leave them in.
Okay, alright, you know what? I'm going to make this even easier on you, because I can tell where I know your favorite Sherlock Holmes story. I know it's Hound of the Baskervilles, so we'll go in your Sherlock Holmes wheelhouse here. Who is the villain, the actual culprit, in the Hound of the Baskervilles?
The Hound of the Baskervilles!
Give me the controller.
Alright, fine.
Give me this.
Hello, everyone. My name is Matt Bowyer, and joining me, seizing the controller from me unlawfully. No, it's fine. Hi, Megan.
Hi, Matt.
You've played one of these before.
I played Testament of Sherlock Holmes, which is by the same company. These are Frogwares adventure games. They made some others, earlier ones, which I did attempt, but those were 90s adventure games, and 90s adventure games are unplayable. So,
I'm gonna let you intro. I'm gonna put them in the basement.
That's a good idea.
Cats.
We'll just sit here on this screen and enjoy a cigar with Mr. Holmes. A pipe. So this came out originally for the PlayStation 3 last year, year before, I forget when exactly. We are playing it on Steam, despite the fact that we own it on the PlayStation 3, because the capture kits
are terrible.
The capture kit hates the PlayStation, hates it. So
it's gonna have to get over that. Hi, I'm back.
All right. Well, Holmes and I have smoked a nice pipe in this rainy night in London.
Oh, don't smoke in the house.
It's cool. It's we're in his house.
Oh, okay. Smoke in his house.
Don't smoke. It's bad for you.
Yes.
So we're gonna hit new game.
Let's play.
How do these buttons work? I am playing on a gamepad, and I play.
Oh, I need to change the.
Oh no, it's cool. It's cool. Oh, okay. It's cool. This is all right.
We're gonna play this in its native Ukrainian.
We appear to have queued up a James Bond game, actually.
This is the new Resident Evil, isn't it?
This is badass.
This is awesome. I'm into this.
We're zooming through neurons.
Dr. John Watson. Inspector Garrett Lestrade.
Lestrade, you said it right. Mrs. Hudson.
Mycroft Holmes.
I know who all these people are. Do you know
Wiggins and the BSI, the Baker Street Initiative. Baker Street Irregulars, thank you.
The Fate of Black Peter.
I actually knew that. I just had completely blanked on it. I have read some Sherlock Holmes.
I know.
I've read all of them.
You have. You just don't have the...
I don't remember them.
You don't read them every year like I do.
Hound of the Baskervilles.
I love a good mystery, you guys. I recently got Netflix and discovered that Midsummer Murders, a British mystery show, is on Netflix. And I'm so hyped.
Orlando Bloom was on one of those.
He was. He was on one that I came in at the end of. I tuned in just in time to see him get stabbed with a pitchfork.
Always a good time with Orlando Bloom.
Spoiler, with Midsummer Murders, someone's gonna die. I haven't been paying attention to any of these instructions, so I hope you...
It's cool. They're probably gonna tell you. I imagine this is gonna be more of an introductory case.
Yes, we'll play the tutorial here. Oh, he's actually reading Crime and Punishment.
That's not what pages do.
No.
I've...
Ah, my books! What am I supposed to be doing?
Put the couch server stuff. Let's find out. I think the couch seemed to do something couch when you mouse over it.
This is an okay, take cover.
Alright, now press the A button.
Press the A button. Don't shoot me! Please don't shoot me! Please don't shoot me! Please, friend of mine, don't shoot me. Don't shoot over here!
Over the table.
Ah. Take cover behind Sherlock. Tackle him. Go for the knees.
I'm hoping those are blanks.
With Holmes, you never know.
That's very true. I might bump his volume up a bit.
Yeah, I can't hear him at all.
Stop, Holmes!
No!
Is that you, Watson?
Yes, of course it is. And you almost killed me.
Nonsense. I was aiming for the vases.
Blindfolded.
Watson,
you.
Quiet, please. I'm trying to concentrate.
The confidence step. Clinking handcuffs.
Oh, cops
policeman.
Coming.
Ninth step avoided.
Mm. Inspector Lestrade.
Ah, Lestrade. What is it this time?
He can see me.
When did he get here?
Gentleman by the name of Peter Carey. Also known as Black Peter, has been murdered.
A sailor, most probably.
What happened here?
Don't ask.
Oh, Mr. Holmes, how could you?
It's the only exercise I've had all week. A grateful client from Limoges sent me a vase collection this morning. I couldn't think of a better use for it.
In the days before eBay, you just take a pistol to things you don't
want. I missed 4 out of 10.
Given you were blindfolded, that was very good. Can I have a try?
No!
Am I the only sane one here?
You and Mrs. Hudson.
I suppose that Watson
although she didn't seem
right,
terribly
Inspector.
Surprised by this.
A little brain work would be preferable now. Do please tell us more about Black Peter.
Peter Carey, born in 1845 and 50 years old. An ambitious sort, he achieved much success in seal and whale hunting around Scandinavia. Retired in 1884 with a small fortune. He invested his money in a property called Woodman's Lane.
I'm already bored.
Near Forest Row in Sussex.
Are you talking about Holmes or you?
It was where he lived for 6 years. And where he was
you
found
pay attention
dead
to this.
Yesterday.
No, I am.
Clues,
has the
data
investigation already begun?
Yes and no. In fact, this crime is so mysterious that I would prefer you to join me down there.
His voice is familiar.
Give me half an hour to prepare, Inspector.
Take your time and join me there. I have to go through the yard first. The Merry Men struck again.
Robin Hood?
What have they done this time?
They robbed a powder reserve. I'll meet you at Woodman's Lee, Mr.
And what's Robin Hood going to do with that?
That seems
I should
important
help Mrs. Hudson here. I also have several appointments that I must keep this afternoon.
Yeah, you are a doctor.
I shall go alone, then.
Once more into the breach.
Press X to open the casebook. Okay.
All right.
Investigate the murder of Peter Carey. Inspect the crime scene at Woman's Lee. Select a suit using your personal wardrobe.
Oh, jeez. We're going to dress up. We're going to dress up.
What? Hang on. I got bumpers.
You are far more used to using a keyboard to play things than
a
controller.
I don't play console games very often, and when I do, it's usually Super Nintendo. I am not hardcore.
That's fine. Whatever.
This is my stuff.
Okay. That is Rasputin. They killed Rasputin. Okay, we can see the information that we've been given, which is going to be important for me.
Documents. We have none.
We have no documents. We have
transcription.
Oh, nice. And I'm guessing you can right stick up and down to scroll through all of that. Great. So
we could act this out ourselves.
Yeah, I'm about to say this will be for our radio play.
I get to be Holmes.
Why the only sane one here? Yeah, I mean, in this relationship.
Souvenirs.
I am the Dr. Watson of this relationship.
That's so sweet.
I accept and understand this.
Echoes?
Echoes.
And character portraits.
We'll be met in current
All
case.
All right, fine. How do I get out of here? B.
B, okay.
All right, inspect Woodman.
Woodman's Lee. I guess it's telling you what you need to do. All right.
I'm going to walk around my apartment first.
Yeah, let's
look at my sweet digs here at 221B Baker Street.
That is an address I've heard of. Oh,
that
you have letters.
Hi, Mrs. Hudson.
What a mess. What
have a lady.
Terrible mess.
Yep.
The answer I was looking for earlier, by the way, was Mrs. Hudson.
That's not Watson's wife.
No, I mean, that's the woman.
Oh.
It's Mrs. Hudson.
No, it's not.
It's Irene Adler in disguise as Mrs. Hudson.
She is quite adept at disguise, as it turns out. Can I back up? I'm getting...
No, this is your controller.
Oh, boy.
These are your controls.
Oh, boy. Okay.
If this is...
Sweet robe I have on.
That is a pretty good robe.
Let's go in my room.
Okay. It's a pretty nice room.
I have a lovely fireplace with no chimney. That's
like
a bad
idea.
I like
your terrifying... Everything in here actually is kind of intimidating. Except that view. I love that view. What did you do?
I hit right bumper.
Okay.
That's how I can concentrate on details.
It's Batman's detective
imagination
vision.
Talent helps you to visualize objects and events useful in limited situations.
Okay, that's weird.
Triggers don't appear to do anything.
Okay,
D-pad doesn't do anything. Right stick is camera, left stick is move.
I'm gonna guess that the right trigger is either going to be run later. Oh, definitely go to the makeup table.
Hang on.
Make him pretty.
I'm looking at my view. All right.
It's a nice view.
What does one wear to Woodsman Lee? Well, we don't wear our dressing gown, that's for certain.
We don't have a sailor's outfit unlocked. There's a little lock symbol behind by that.
Well, I can't wear my dressing gown. What do I have unlocked?
Button suit. Casual suit.
My casual suit. That's casual. A three-piece suit. Oh, the Victorians. I love you so much.
Is that the time period this takes place in? Mm. Okay. I never really know when the Victorian era is.
Late 1800s.
Thank you.
The Holmes novels take place, stories take place between the late 1880s and the most recent one, the latest one, was in, the one that he set furthest ahead was at the start, was during World War I.
Okay.
But most of the time they are in, late 1880s, 1890s, and early 1900s.
Cool.
Which is the Victorian era. I dig those stripes of the black suit. We're going with that.
Yeah, I'm into the black suit.
Now, if I hit Y, I'll go directly to the makeup table.
Ah!
I'm not at the makeup table. I'm in front of it.
Well.
Hair.
Oh, these are locked. Okay, let's just scroll through and look for things that aren't locked.
So weird.
How do we...
Ah!
Oh!
I wouldn't do that to you.
That's unfortunate.
Are they all locked?
These all appear to be locked. Maybe
haven't... Oh,
no. I don't... What do we... Okay.
But look how dignified he looks. Look at his hat. Wearing that hat.
The hat's good. The hat's good.
Glasses? Some nice John Lennon specs. All glasses are locked. Those are my glasses. I'm wearing them right now, see? He's wearing my glasses. Give those
you
back.
You are Sherlock Holmes.
All right. Facial hair.
Oh, okay, let's remember, we want to unlock one of these when we have the opportunity.
I must be case completion.
Oh, you are cosplaying as Dr. John Watson. Or Snidely Whiplash.
Oh my, or Lemmy.
That's great. I love the Lemmy beard.
Oh, that's just gross looking.
That's unfortunate.
Neck beard.
Nope.
Abraham Lincoln. Whoa.
The rest of Abraham Lincoln.
No. That's the Abraham Lincoln. No, it's starting to look like an oil baron.
I'm leaning actually no facial hair.
Well, I am. Sherlock Holmes is clean shaven. This is my disguise kit. Anyway, they're all locked.
Okay. I wonder if any of these are references to actors of stage and screen that have played Sherlock Holmes over the years, like Lemmy.
Yes, Lemmy, well known for his Sherlock. Ah, where am I? Okay. All right, I'm ready to go.
All right.
I'm ready to go. Let's go.
Open the door with our mind.
Yes. I can totally do that. All right, how do I get out of my... How do I get out of my house? Is this my door?
The controls seem a little clunky so far.
A little clunky on the controls.
I do like that we're just kind of stovepipe hatting our way through the world.
Yes, let's go to Woodman's Lee. I want to say Woodsman.
I do too.
Woodman's Lee.
Or Woodman Lee's. It's Lee, and he's a woodman, and we're going to go to his place.
Say. Well, are you flirting with me, Sherlock Holmes?
We're going to saucily open this casebook. Okay. Or we don't actually have to. I think it's just...
Yeah, it's the same thing. This is a loading screen.
That's fine. Frame rate on this loading screen is actually pretty good.
He's flirting with us. Look at him.
Say.
Biting his pipe all sexy.
No, the game I'm playing with the sexy people in it is coming later. Don't tell anyone what it is.
Stupid sexy Sherlock. What is it?
I told you the next thing. I'm LPing on my own.
Oh, that doesn't have sexy people in it.
Allegedly.
That's why I'm not watching it with you. Don't.
Bang!
Draw!
Come on.
This seems like a nightmare sequence. What's up with the camera angles? Okay. Well, let's...
Well, this is a lovely little garden.
Let's move as if there's a coat hanger still in our coat. Oh, you've made it into a horror movie.
I'm looking around. I'm okay. Sherlocking.
Okay, we're standing on a stone pathway.
Good to know.
We're looking into our own ears.
I was looking at the sky.
Land around stone pathway. Oh, I see some footprints.
Yeah.
Those are going to be important later.
Footprints?
With that man right there.
Oh, they're glowing.
Let's go talk to Lestrade. Let's go talk
no,
to Lestrade.
No, I'm looking at the footprints.
But these we don't even know...
Lestrade can kiss my ass.
We don't even know why we're looking at footprints.
Because someone was here. Someone is dead.
Yes, but who?
Who is the expert here?
A man with feet died here. Or possibly he was killed by a man with feet.
All right, we have large footprints. Good to know. All right, we'll go talk to Lestrade. Let me back to reality here. Oh, fucking flight controls. Sherlock has flight controls, you guys.
Might be able to fix that if you want.
Can I back? How do I back up?
I don't think strafe.
Oh, examine the garden.
It seems that the garden was well maintained.
Well maintained.
You sound so judgy. Why do I do this? Oh, it's my evidence.
I think it's just, yeah.
Garden feels capable gardener.
They may have been left by the murderer. We need to find
one
some
pair
boots.
Of boots, and here's my dude.
And yes, he achieved great success while whale hunting in Scandinavia. The whales have come back.
Yep. Whales do have big feet.
For revenge. Yeah. I'm going to be a lot of help today.
I hate these camp. Ah!
I can run the controller.
No!
Okay.
You remove my Hello, who are you? Body?
It's sacrilegious to leave him here like this.
As soon as we can, Mrs. Carey, I assure you.
I'm gonna let him back.
Allow me to introduce you to Mr. Sherlock Holmes.
Hello.
He's a detective. No Holmes. Doubt you've heard of him.
I'll Wearing my sweetest cabin, hat. Mr. Holmes.
My condolences, Mrs. Carey.
Thank you, Mr. Holmes.
All right, we're talking to the widow.
Okay.
We're gonna ask her some questions.
All right, I'm ready.
What's this do? Hang on. Whoa! What?
Oh, we're gonna investigate the lady. All right, now this is the face-touching minigame.
Okay.
Do you need to press like a button on it?
Maybe. A. Yes. Okay. She has a birdhouse.
That's a nice birdhouse.
Okay. Is she the gardener?
Ooh. This is cool right here. I like this.
It's doing this for me. I just hold the button down.
Oh, the backwards and forward?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey. Don't stop that.
Hey,
the input stopped. And has a cameo brooch. Anything else?
We've definitely missed something.
Yeah. Do I go up? Do I go up to her hat?
I feel like we always pay attention to the buttons. We should be looking down at, like, the cuffs.
It doesn't go, though.
I know. I know. I'm just trying to think of things I remember.
Birdhouse.
Nothing else is highlighted yet. We don't have any control of the camera with either of the sticks?
Nope. I just do this.
Curious.
I can skip it.
Now let's stay on it. It seems important.
Birdhouse. Okay, got the birdhouse.
I do like this interpretation of yeah.
His thing that he does. The book does not light up. I'm hitting the button. Nothing's...
Yeah, we'll see that light up if we can. Maybe we have to talk to her a little bit more and then we can
Maybe.
Do this.
He's wearing a cameo.
There's nothing...
Nothing's lighting up on the face?
That's weird.
All right.
Yeah, all right.
All right, fine. We'll talk to you for a while.
Boom. Do you mind?
Madam, Can you tell me if you saw or heard anything unusual upon the night of the murder?
At 2 o'clock in the morning, I heard a terrible scream. But I thought nothing of it then. He would scream all the time when he was drunk.
Oh, he sounds like a delight.
That sounds like a problem.
Well, let's start here.
Do you remember at what time you found your husband's body?
Assuming it was you.
In the morning, at around 7 o'clock. I noticed the cabin door was open, but I didn't go in to take a look, for I knew my husband would not have liked it.
We've established he's the shouty type.
I dared to glance in through the door and... Oh, dear.
Oh, dear indeed.
Can you please tell me what occurred on the evening of the murder?
Well, he took a drunk in the evening. He was in such
And I like that his tone is a lot softer here.
Yeah. He'd stay all night drinking in his cabin before passing out.
He sounds like a real peach.
Was your husband accustomed to receiving visitors?
Oh, no, I don't think so. I mean, he didn't really have many friends. We lived quite an isolated life here after his retirement.
I should say...
All the eyebrow motions are really good.
Yeah. I should say the murder of Black Peter does occur in a Sherlock Holmes story, but that doesn't mean that... I'm thinking that probably for the game they'll do it differently, I'm guessing. If not, then I have insider knowledge and I will be the best Sherlock Holmes ever.
Fantastic.
Is there a
garden? The
garden is it
is
you?
Very large and well-maintained. Do you employ someone to look after it?
It is true. Ooh, there is a lot of work, but my husband took care of it himself.
Really?
But you have the things. All right. Well, let's press X again.
Yeah, let's see if I can... Oh, I can move the stick around.
Okay. Oh, so you're moving the L and B to get to where we're going.
Yeah, okay.
All right.
I bet if I go down to that bird book.
Yeah, let's head over to the book.
Whoa, wait.
No, keep going. It wraps around this way.
Okay. Where are you taking me? Wait. Okay, nothing down here. Nothing down here.
I'm watching.
Okay, that's just
I think it's
that's
just flickering shadow.
All right, here we go.
There, yeah, alright.
All right, Dadster Bunny.
Character.
Well,
I'm not saying that. Everything would become easier. Woo!
Wait, no, I wasn't done yet.
Thank you, madam.
I can talk to her again.
Talk.
She's dubious.
I'm getting used to the buttons. Everyone leave me alone with the buttons.
You have indeed suffered a great loss, Mrs. Carey. Nevertheless, I believe it will be less of a burden for you soon.
Yes. Dun, dun, dun!
With Peter was never easy, but he was still my husband.
He was different, wasn't he, when you first met him upon your return?
I think she did it.
Objection, leading witness.
Yes, Mr. Holmes. Oh, my goodness, but how do you know about that?
Overruled. Holmes.
How do I know about that?
Oh, press that button.
Never mind.
Wait, shit, I didn't...
Alright, do it again.
I have indeed
suffered a great loss.
Hang on, rewind.
Nevertheless, I believe it will be less of a burden for you soon.
Yes.
Once I kill you too!
It was never easy.
That sounded a little threatening.
It did, a little bit.
He was different, wasn't he? When you first met him upon your return.
Say hi to Lucas, everyone.
You guys may know him from every other video I've ever done.
Oh my goodness, but how do you know about that?
Easy. Alright.
All right.
Choose the evidence that confronts the statement of a character in order to continue the investigation. So...
She said he takes care of the garden, but she's got all the gardening stuff.
She's got all the gardening stuff, so...
Also, she's Catholic. I have no idea. Let's try this.
All right.
Oh my god, I'm the worst. How do I...
Oh, okay. Oh, that'll just go into our evidence and we see it here.
In case we need help.
So, how do we know about Plymouth? Is it the pilgrimage?
Maybe.
Because if she would have left.
Yes.
Let's hit that.
You undertook a pilgrimage to the Cathedral of Santiago de Compostela when you were young. That much is evident from the rosary in your hand. The shortest route for the pilgrim from England to Spain is from Plymouth. I believe that you met Peter Carey as a young sailor there, and you married him soon afterwards.
Okay, I was misunderstanding
you.
That
question.
Is indeed what happened.
I think we were talking.
Holmes,
it's going to be.
I know.
We're going to do that a couple more times.
I was. Okay. I thought I was saying, how did I know he was different?
Okay, let's go talk to Lestrade.
I'm right back out of here.
You already are.
I mean, how do I get my head back? Okay.
Had you hit a button to put it in first person?
I must have.
That might be easier to handle because I can't really handle his arms.
Can't handle the Sherlock. I don't know what's in front of me. All right, Lestrade. Let's go see the gore. Hi. How you doing? Hi.
That's a man, all right.
It's over there. Do that shoulder shimmy again.
You trying to box him out for a rebound or something? Inside the cabin.
All right. Peter Carey.
All right. Okay, cool. So you can skip dialogue.
Yeah. So, perhaps I should warn you. In the previous game, I straight up had to do a mini autopsy on somebody.
Sweet.
And I remember... Would you like me to tell you how Peter Carey died in the book?
Nope.
All right.
Nope, let's go in.
I have no idea. This could be gross.
Let's go in. I'm
looking
ready.
Through squinted eyes.
I'm ready.
The door is locked.
Oh, fuck.
Wait just a moment, Mr. Holmes, and I'll open it. I locked it yesterday to ensure that no one should enter the cabin and tamper with the evidence.
You could have told me that before I tried to open the door.
Hello, hello, hello.
Whoa, whoa, hello, hi. He's looking
never
at
do
us.
That. Never
seems
do that.
Seems to me that someone has tried to force it, Mr. Holmes.
He was looking at us.
Let me see.
It was me.
All right,
so now we investigate the door.
Let's investigate the door. I was right here. Door investigating. Okay.
Okay, so we've got RB for our Batman vision. Door. Door lock.
Door lock. Scratches.
So I guess we just focus on that? Okay.
Yeah,
these scratches are fresh.
Ah, so it must have happened recently.
Since it was locked.
I'm the smartest. But that would be definitely
You're
after
right.
It was locked.
Someone tried
That's
to force
mean.
Open
yes.
the door.
I said it to.
I swear these scratches were not here yesterday.
Now a mysterious visitor came here last night.
Well, he's not the man for the job. This lock is not a difficult one.
Perhaps he did not have the right tool.
So not an experienced burglar sort.
No. Can I open the door now?
Yes.
Can I? How do I? Hang on.
I think whatever's lit up, you can just press the A button.
All right, I'm.
I know the controls are gonna take a little getting used to.
I'm looking through squinty eyes.
All right. Oh, that's
oh,
not.
Oh God, a dolly zoom.
What a terrible way to die.
This wasn't nearly as bad as they described
it
in the book, actually.
That's not so bad. How did he die in the book?
Harpoon through the chest, but the book made show of a real, like, gore show.
Dead Peter Carey.
Oh, I don't want to get in close.
I want...
All right, we're gonna do this first. Examine the blood. Examine it. Hang on, I'll get to the corpse. Hello.
Take the notebook.
Take the notebook.
Whoa, I'm a Jedi.
Rotate the object in any direction to examine it thoroughly and uncover more details. Spiral bound.
Okay.
Whee.
Leather bound.
Oh, is there... Hang on. Does it have an inscription?
It does, it does.
It did. Hang on. Go back.
Move.
I am.
Yeah.
No, I want to do it the hard way.
Are probably the initials of the owner of this notebook.
Johns Hopkins.
The pattern of bloodstain
Don't say
indicates
it.
That the notebook was
no,
not lying on
I'm
the
going
floor
there.
Prior to the crime, but it was dropped into the pool of blood after the death of Peter Carey.
That's a weird thing to drop.
Open the notebook.
Whoa.
Still a lot of blood.
These abbreviations mean something, but what?
You're the... Whoa.
I really do like these camera things.
Enough
All
about
right.
that, let's go here.
A sea knife. The knife of the sea.
This wooden handle is plain and solid.
Sure is.
This blood is from the pool underneath the dead body.
Okay.
Peter Carey tried to defend himself with this knife, but he did not succeed.
Okay.
Bum, bum, bum. Oh, they're gonna make me.
Go ahead. Let's do it.
Examine
the.
No, I'm looking at his clothes.
Peter Carey was fully dressed. He was not caught by surprise.
We are burying the lead here.
It's already buried. Okay.
The weapon fully penetrated the body. The force of the blow was immense.
I think this lends some credence to my whale idea.
This man is in his 50s, yet he still looks quite strong.
This was some complicated suicide.
I looked at his clothes.
Okay.
I looked at his...
Oh, the harpoon itself.
Oh, yeah, look at the harpoon. Harpoon's important.
Peter Carey was impaled to the wall by a whaling harpoon.
Killed with his own murder weapon.
Okay, well, let's have a look around the place.
The sea unicorn. She was the ship that Peter.
I don't know
why
it is, but I would say don't push it. You only have one of them, and I think it's like.
I bet it's a hint.
Here's your big hint.
She was the ship that Peter Carey commanded.
Okay.
All right, what's over here? All kinds of stuff.
The murder weapon was probably taken.
Yeah, we can see a third one. A slot for a third.
Mm-hmm. Hmm. The ship's logs of the Sea Unicorn for the years 1878 to 1884. Peter Carey was her captain.
Ooh. Hmm? Do it again. It didn't go green.
Hmm. The ship's logs
okay.
of...
Yeah. Do RB.
RB.
I feel like everything else you've examined has gone green when you've been done, but...
Suspiciously empty space!
An outline in the dust.
This place is not covered with dust, like
it's
the rest of the shelf.
It's covered with gold leaf.
An object was taken from here.
What?
Larger than a book. A box?
What?
A small
How?
Chest.
No.
Oh, Batman's detective vision has nothing on this.
Jeez.
I can make things that should not be.
The tooth... of a sperm whale, probably from one of Peter Carey's catches.
I guess we've exhausted the shelf then. Okay.
You're right, it does still seem to have.
So, can you hold down the RB again?
No, well, yes, but.
Let's just hang out here. Let's look at that championship belt on the top shelf again.
Oh, it's so pretty.
Okay, weird. Maybe we'll return to that in a minute
Maybe.
Or two. Alright, well, let's keep. There's gotta be more in here then. Must be something else.
Alright, I've looked at the nameplate. I'm stuck in the corner. I've looked at dead Peter Carey. Anything on his desk? Yes. Whiskey!
Someone drank from this glass recently.
Two of them.
Yeah.
I feel like you don't use the same... Well, if you get... If you're drinking whiskey, you're using the same glass over
and
over
again.
Yeah,
you refill it.
So that's...
Guys, I had my first drink of whiskey last night.
How was it?
It was pretty good. It's kind of, it had like an odd medicinal quality, but it wasn't bad. I've had bourbon before. I've had honey bourbon, which is obviously much sweeter.
Pirate Captain.
Oh, jeez.
The initials PC have been proven.
Politically correct.
Oh, how I hate it. Okay, let's spin it around.
Right stick. There you go. I feel like I'm gonna see something in the middle in the back.
Oh, we'll open it.
Maybe not. Oh, yep. I guess I'm just looking at the flap now.
It's in his wallet. Tobacco. All right.
Oh, is that what that is?
It's tobacco pouch.
This aroma is familiar, but to recognize it, I must construct my associations in one picture.
Rotate and move elements.
I must trip balls.
Okay.
Oh, okay. I get it.
All right. I kind of see what we're doing.
This is like the broom.
Oh, a little more to the left. A little more to the left now. That's the right.
I know.
Hang on. Oh, close. Wait. Back over.
Yeah, no, I got
up
it.
Up some?
Up, yeah.
Other up. Oh, we're almost there.
Look, I can see it's a boat.
No.
I know, I'm playing with it.
Don't play with it. Don't
I'm
play with it.
I'm playing with it.
Don't
look,
play
need,
with your clues.
I need the tobacco leaf.
What you have it, though. When the boat is upright, you're gonna have it.
This is going to be an excellent quick look of just the two of us arguing.
Bigger!
Here, you take a
okay.
at it.
Let's see what we can do here. No, I just can't tell what needs to be in...
Oh my god, Holmes, it's ship's tobacco.
Yeah.
Come on, man.
This sucks. This part of this is bad.
This, I'm not... CC.
Yes. This is a coarse tobacco.
Yeah, we did that.
We did that.
Very popular among sailors.
Although he's got much more of a prow. We were making it look more like a boat. We told
yeah,
you it was
it
ship's tobacco.
Yeah, but it wouldn't go in that position.
We told you it was ship's tobacco already. Examine
rum.
The bottle.
A sailor's drink.
Drink
it
the rum.
It seemed that Captain Carey was enjoying a drink before he met his death.
With a guest.
So, he and his guest have a drink.
Yes.
So
inspect is complete.
Well, thank you for letting us know that we've done everything. Oh, what's that map say? That's Norway. Well, we're not done investigating. That's a whale.
Hammerfest.
Or a fest of hammers.
Hammerfest! Yes.
I like that we don't say anything else about that.
No, it's just, it's Hammerfest.
Go take a look down at London.
We're not... Oh, way over here?
Yeah.
Dundee.
Dundee. It's a whaling map.
Because that's where the path was
going.
Oh,
I see it. Okay.
Yeah, be sure to camera up and down some, too. Still, that's still weird.
We got everything. Wait.
Aha!
Stuff! Oh man, all kinds of stuff.
This is basically Firewatch.
Peter carries boots. They look to be a size 8.
You sound so judgy.
I think we're gonna use those boots to check out those footsteps.
Yeah, we are. Wait.
Fine. Old navigation instruments. Nothing interesting.
Why did you let me highlight them?
He's because otherwise you'd be going, what are these?
Yeah.
Here, hit pause real quick, which is start there. Go to options. Go to gameplay. Invert camera Y. Turn that on. Don't turn X on. X is left to right. You don't want.
Oh, okay.
So just hit back now, and then.
Yay! The camera goes the direction I'm holding. All right. Anything on the ceiling?
No one ever looks up. For good reason.
There's something up there, but it's nothing interesting.
Something in a net. Nets aren't interesting.
Hi, dead Peter Carey. I want your thing over here. It's interesting.
Object of interest. Some of the evidence can be used in the investigation. So...
And will be marked with specific guide.
Okay, so I guess we can... These are going to be dialogue options.
Yeah. And that means I can go find outside.
I say let's go take a look at those footprints.
Yeah, let's take a look at those footprints. I'll be back for you, ship's log. Help. Okay.
We've investigated the garden. Footprints.
Examine the footprints.
Footprints! Carries boots. And see, now it's lit up with the icon. That's awesome.
Drag. Boom.
These boots don't match the footprints.
He had somebody even larger footed come to visit him.
Interesting. Alright.
Well, let's go
talk about...
So
we've exhausted those. I think we're going to have to go talk to his wife again.
Yes.
That's my vote.
Let's go talk to his wife. Whee. I seem to always just swing the camera one way.
Just...
Yeah, I'm investigating the outside.
Okay. Ooh, windows.
This window is locked from the inside. I do not see any attempt at a break-in.
That doesn't seem important.
Mr. Holmes?
Mr. Policeman?
Mr. Holmes?
Alright, he has something else to say.
You suck.
He's not even named. Alright, we're gonna announce our stealth back here, and then we're gonna pickpocket the guards. Then we should be able to get that cottage in Whiterun.
Take a stroll.
No, this is, like, actually good, as opposed to what I'm talking about. Because
I'm
not
examining
helpful.
The out building here, the out area.
Did you have Batman vision in previous Sherlock Holmes games?
I don't think so. I've only played the one, but this seems like a new development.
Okay.
I'm gonna go Batman in your garden. Oh, I can't go through this way.
Don't walk on the garden, that's rude.
Walking on the garden.
We can see the signs of previous stuff we've explored. So, yeah, let's go.
I'm in your garden, I'm walking on your stuff.
Let's go see what his wife has to say now. Please turn off the Batman vision. It looks like the Blair Witch Project's about to begin.
What do you have to say for yourself?
Mr. Holmes.
Mr. Holmes.
Mr. Holmes.
Same guy.
Whoa.
Where's wife go?
She's sitting down.
Are you over here?
Yes.
Boo.
Mrs. Carey.
Is this your husband's tobacco pouch?
I'm not sure. It might be. But he hadn't smoked in a very long time.
A clue!
What about these
your husband's
papers?
Private papers? Do you know where they are?
There was a small tin box, barely larger than a ball.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay,
he kept
okay.
His papers there. It should be somewhere in his cabin.
Oh.
She's looking like she doesn't want to answer questions.
I don't know that I'd want to answer questions in this situation either.
Can we go in her house?
I get hung up on her porch.
Yes. The answer is yes.
I don't think she's,
Okay.
I don't... Here's why. So we've got...
Is this from the book? No, okay, no.
A little bit, but... So he was expecting a visitor.
Uh-huh.
Because he was dressed, and nobody broke in. He drank rum with that visitor, and I don't see her as a drinker. Could be, but drank rum with that visitor. And then somebody with enough strength to run a harpoon through him and nail him to the wall. Now, she's probably a strong lady. She works this garden. She's got powerful forearms. But she's not doing that.
I don't know what you're talking about. No, that seems logical. Okay.
And somebody came in late at night, because remember, it was 2 a.m. when she heard him yell. Now, he screamed a lot when he was drunk, but that was probably about the time of the murder. They have left their tobacco pouch behind, which has C, you know, sailor's tobacco in it. So it is somebody else with the initials PC. That part is from the book.
Why would he leave it here? That just seems ill-advised. On the table.
Made off with his papers. And, left his tobacco pouch behind.
Okay.
And is a sailor. Sailor's tobacco.
Yes.
There is the question of our notebook. Mr. or Ms. J.H.N. So that suggests 2.
Have you finished inspecting the crime scene?
What else do I have?
Yeah, let's go back in there.
Peter Carey's boots means there was another man.
PC, sailor's work, yep. With the tobacco.
Something was removed.
I wish we could look in that. Okay. ASM, TY, BRS, OMTI, TK, RANO.
Oh, Lord.
CPR, okay.
I know what CPR means.
I do too.
Pot. Okay, these.
I know what that means.
Yeah. This just had blood on it. I want to get in these ship's logs, but I don't know how.
Yeah, I'm.
Okay. Capable gardener, footprints.
Was a murderer.
Dead ass Peter Carey.
Alright.
I'm gonna go look at those papers again.
Yeah, we are missing something.
Call it here with me staring at these papers going, why can't I interact with you?
Look at the ship's logs.
Okay, now I'm closer in.
Okay. I feel like there's something missing in the middle. Swing the camera up to the left a little bit. Back over a little bit to the right. Stop. No, over again. And stop. But I feel like if it was going to draw in, it would have by now. I still don't want to hit the hit button. I know we have a hit button, but like I want to just save those for skipping stupid puzzles. Look down again? Let's kind of go
Lies.
Spot by spot. Ooh. No. That's just a jug.
Yeah.
What about the, keep going to the left. Can we zoom back into first person? I like that more than looking at his hat. It's a nice hat. Okay, so nothing with that we're looking at here. Nothing with this bench.
Yeah, that's just...
Anything else over by the body? We've done the shelf.
How do I make it? Question mark. Okay, yeah, all right.
We don't have whatever is going to match with that yet.
Yeah.
That's what that means.
No. Okay, nothing.
We already looked at the pool of blood. Maybe we need to walk around outside more. Go to detective vision. Let's follow this trail a little bit.
That's the only place that the trail exists.
Go back and look around the, stay in this vision, and let's go back to the cabin where the body is.
Okay.
And look around outside of it. I don't know, I don't see anything. Go back down. No, nothing is lighting up.
Yeah, it's something to do with those ship's logs, but I can't get at them.
So we are... Did Lestrade have anything else to say? Oh, no, that's right. He asked if you had done with the bot, if you were done investigating the crime scene.
Which I said no.
I don't see anything up there. I feel like we looked at that up there.
Eee.
go detective vision again and look over at the map. Don't walk over there. I want to see, is this going to highlight things? Walk back over to the spot where the thing was removed. I can't imagine it's going to be any different. This should zoom in on that again. Yeah, that's already green, so yeah. We've done that.
Now, it's a question mark, which is different.
Yeah, so I feel like in the same way that we had the boot icon to go down when we were looking at the
footprints.
What does
the question mark mean?
I think that means we don't have the item for this yet.
Maybe. All right, well, we're out of dialogue or use options, so...
So I think that means we have missed seeing something. Mm-hmm. I feel like we've exhausted this place pretty much, unless it's like the rug in the middle, which we're only now looking at. And I don't think the rug's going to... Ooh, the rug's disturbed at the side.
Sure is.
God damn it.
Doesn't seem to care.
I thought that was it. I was the...
I like how I'm just backing into the body.
Boxing him out.
Excuse me, Mr. Carey.
Okay.
Do we wanna call it here for now? Take a break, let our brains work?
I want to do one thing, and I want to walk slowly up towards where she is.
Okay.
I want to see what other points of interest we have outside.
Okay.
Because we went... I don't really care about that, dude. Because I feel like we haven't investigated a whole lot up around...
The house?
Yeah. And I want to finish our outdoor investigations. And if you could humor me by Batmaning every now and then.
I'm Batman.
You are Batman.
That's a reflection of the water.
That got really weird at the edge there because of the way it's blurring at the edges. I like that. Okay. I'm not sure how far away that's going to highlight stuff.
Yeah.
And,
Well, with the, in the cabin with the missing box, we could see it...
Pretty far away.
Yeah.
But I can't remember how close we had to be first.
I will say in the other game in Test... Oh, Holmes doesn't like backing up.
Alright. I mean, it's... Backing up kind of sucks.
Yeah. What am I stuck on? The lawnmower. I'm an excellent detective!
I see that you mow lawn. let's go back and look at her table once you're done with your circuit here.
Sure.
And then, yeah, we'll have to think about what we're missing.
I will say that in Testament...
Bicycle! Like, don't actually humor me.
In the game before this, I did have to FAQ it a couple of times. I did get stuck enough where... And it was just a matter of something wasn't triggering...
Right.
I wasn't in the right happy spot for it to trigger.
Yeah, the positioning does seem a little finicky here. Not bad.
And now that I have examined all of her stuff, it
Batman
doesn't
it.
Want to examine anymore.
I think we can only do the examination when we were actually looking at her.
Yeah. Hello.
Talk to her again.
Who could I do such a thing?
All right, she doesn't have anything.
She has nothing more to say.
Well, I say...
Let's
think about this.
Yeah.
Overnight. Tomorrow, or whenever we next play, let's follow any ideas we have to their logical conclusion. If we can't think of anything, we'll hit the hint button.
Yeah.
I'm glad the hint button is there.
I am too.
It looks like a brain synapse. I've been looking at that trying to figure out what that flower is.
It's a neuron. Yeah, I thought it was a star.
Let's look at the boat.
Hang on, I'm looking at these pumpkins.
Those are really good pumpkins.
All right, well, where's the boat?
It's right next to you. Stop. Left?
That's a wheelbarrow. Oh.
No, that's a boat.
There's a boat in the garden.
There is a boat in the garden.
Don't you have one?
Yes. I mean, let's go look at our boat in the garden. Now it's...
Let's look at the rubbish bin.
Now it's Batman, the boat in the garden. And then let's look at the rubbish bin, which I... But then I think we're good.
Yeah, I think... I'm... At present, I'm out of ideas.
I'm a little flabbergasted, too. This is great. The tutorial is stumping us.
Yeah.
This is
going to
be a great series.
Well, for the rest of the case. all right. Let's go ask the dead guy if he has any ideas. Hey, dead guy?
Where were you the night of the murder?
Who killed you?
Were you here?
You were here. Can you tell me who killed you? No? Anything? Does your belt buckle have anything to say about it? Hairline? Shoes?
I think when we found all the things on him, yeah, that screen's lit up. So we are missing a clue to point to that shelf. We're gonna walk around in the blood.
Step in the blood.
Really disturbing.
Yeah, all the way through the wall. He got you good, didn't he?
Can we go look at the point on the outside?
That'd be messed up. I don't think it went all the way through the wall.
Well,
Peter Carey.
Well, he's not going anywhere.
No, he's not. I think you and me are just gonna sit here and drink some of your rum.
Yeah, well, they'll hang out here. They'll stay. We'll go.
Who do you think the culprit is?
The Hound of the Baskervilles!
Bye, everybody.
Okay, so do you want to tell them what just happened, or do you want me to?
I'll tell them. Okay. So, this little Hollywood Walk of Fame star in the corner, we were thinking was the hint system.
It's not a hint system!
Shut up, let me tell them. So we dropped out of here and then we're reloading to make sure that it was checkpointing well to see if for the next episode would we have to play a few minutes to get back to where we stopped. Which, no, we didn't, which is good. But in the loading screen, as it was loading, it was tossing up gameplay stuff. And it said, the deduction icon, that thing there, is how you put your clues together.
The game hadn't told us this or anything. It was the loading screen as we went back in to see where the checkpoint was.
You shouldn't put... game designers, don't put gameplay... vital gameplay controls in your loading screen. Don't you know that's when everyone goes to the bathroom? Give me the controller.
This is really fun right here.
Give that back. Okay. I have to deduce now.
Let's deduce,
and then we'll stop.
Yes.
Deducing. Let's do that.
What?
Find a pair of related clues and they'll form a deduction. Red color signifies an unachievable clue. Okay.
Oh, this is cool.
Missing tin box.
Alright, so let's look at all of these. Look at these one by one.
Alright, so we have a notebook.
Leather notebook with the initials JHN. It is stained with blood, which indicates it was dropped into the pool of blood after the murder.
What is this voice you're doing? There's no gardener.
Judith Carey says her husband took care of the garden himself. That does not sound feasible. No. She might be hiding something. Peter Carey had given up smoking a long time ago, but he might still have kept the pouch. Although his wife had not seen it before, she was forbidden to set foot inside the cabin. Peter Carey's body was impaled to the wall with a harpoon through his chest, like a butterfly.
Okay, do the next one in your Quentin Smith voice.
There had been a tin box in the cabin, not much larger than a book. Peter Carey had forbidden anyone from touching it.
Now do Paul.
Several unsuccessful attempts were made to break in, according to the scratches around the lock.
Well done.
I almost lost it on that one.
I'm gonna tell them. We've become recent fans of Shut Up and Sit Down, which is the reason we now own 40 board games as opposed to 3. And Matt
in a year.
And Matt imitates them for some reason. It's
I read thing. I read the news posts and their
break
voices.
In attempts okay. And how do I
so I think the missing tin box that's our key.
Yeah.
So how do I... we select with A.
Okay. Oh, I select one and I select another one.
Okay.
Break in attempts. Nope.
No, that's not it. So...
notebook? No. No.
What about the non-smoker?
Nope. Nope.
Been to the wall?
Nope. No, all right, the tin box
the tin
is
box
not
is not it. So
deselect it. Okay.
So...
let's try break-in attempts with everything. Whoa. I know I haven't made
it. You hit B by accident. All right.
How do I go back?
Hit RB for clues?
I backed out. I'll go back in.
Okay.
Okay, let's select...
these aren't hints.
Let's select the break-in attempt. I know, we're supposed to deduce here.
Yeah.
So we know.
Yeah. What about the fact that there's no gardener? Because then it's like, was she trying to break in to find out what happened? No, but, I mean, let's do it.
Nope.
All right.
Nope.
I'm no good here.
Oh.
Okay. So...
so these could possibly...
so click on that.
Okay. An ambush must be made tonight to see if a break in attempt will be repeated.
Okay, so don't confirm that.
Okay.
Hit B. Oh yeah, that just exits.
Yeah, I don't have that's what we're doing.
Someone was here yesterday. They attempted to force the door to gain entry.
Let's organize an ambush.
And let's organize an ambush tomorrow.
Yes.
All right. So yeah, that was really something.
We are the smartest.
We are. And so is the Hound of the Baskervilles.
If the dog's initials are JHN, what do you think his name is?
I got nothing. I got no jokes.
Yeah,
I'm sorry.
Our brains are depleted.
I'm done. It's not a hint. It's not a hint. It's not a hint.
No, it's the game. It's the whole game was in that button, and we studiously ignored it.
Joke, hint, UI. That's what it means. Just put an I on the end, and the joke almost, it almost works. I'm gonna go.
It was an N.
Bye.